Okay, I don't know if I've got enough, whoa. Where is that? I think you might have to come back about that. Yeah, I don't know. Down to one camera at the moment. Until certain online delivery company brings me another SD card. The old one flawed yesterday. I sat down last night to do a poetry recital. And, of the lyrics. Oh, I'm about to start playing here. And some other stuff. And I did the introduction, was going, okay, it took me like 4 hours to get set up. Trying to move a chair and, you know, use disabled design. Not easy. And I got through, I don't know how many verses. I was on the third verse and, ba-dink! Memory card error. Do you wish to try and retrieve data? No, I wish to grab hold of whoever the head of a certain, I think their South Korean company is, and rebuke them. What's in that? I'm going to try this one with a harmonica just to try and cover up. It's very difficult to play this because of my diseased fingers. They keep seizing up, so if the harmonica is in... Yeah, okay. Hopeful. I could go to a harmonica break when the fingers seize up. But we're going to do the best I can, okay? I never sold an audience short yet in 42 years. I might have to retune that, which would be annoying. I might have to buy a new harmonica holder, which would be even more annoying.
Translucent poem in human form, a gilded dream, an answer found beyond time's reign. You will traverse a spirit so free. Can ne'er be bound. brings peace and hope. You redeem faith and make psalms true.
Up with the monogram, I'm gonna be singing on my knees come the end of it. Now. So I hope that came out okay. I was standing here and I couldn't hear it, so I hope it came out okay. I don't think I can do it. You know what? I'm gonna do the eighth sin. I tune in for the next exciting episode of Paul Murphy's Songs. I must apologize for this as well. I'm so sorry when I came down on the edge there. But anyway. Did my best, folks.